It's Miss Roper coming to you live from my own music room at my house. So today we're sitting in front of my piano, but we're going to be talking about rhythm. Now, everyone, you have talked about rhythm in your classes all throughout the year. We're going to really review four basic rhythms today, starting with whole notes. Now, the whole note is the one that gets four beats. So when you're holding that whole note out, you got to count to four. That's right. You got to count to four. Now, the next note that we're going to review is the half note. Now, whole notes do not have a stem, but you'll notice the half note, it does have a stem. And look at this, guys. It's only two beats. So you want to make sure that you're holding it only those two beats. Now, quarter notes. What do you notice it's different? Yeah, it's colored in, isn't it? It's a solid color inside. So quarter notes, when you see it colored in like that with the stem, it's one beat, just that one note. And then last but not least, our favorite ones to clap and sing, eighth notes. The paired eighth notes, it looks like two quarter notes has been connected with the beam. If you put two of those guys together, it's still equal to one beat. Now what we're gonna be doing with the whole half and quarters and eighths today is we're going to be taking a cup, a plain ordinary cup. Now I know everybody there's thinking, I don't know what kind of cups I have around my house. Well, let me just show you a few examples. Styrofoam cups, plastic cups, even more plastic cups. This one's like one of those Tervis tumblers. This is one I got at a Georgia game and I didn't throw it away, I still have it. So any of these cups we'll use for the activity we're gonna do today. Now I would suggest if you're gonna use like a styrofoam cup, you might wanna double them up because they're gonna be breakable more so than like a plastic cup. If you can't find any of these, then you can just use the tabletop, whatever you have, but it's a lot more fun if you have something that you can actually tap against your table or the floor. Now, I sometimes in class do cup activities, and some of you have done them with me, and we use the floor, and I have the same cups for everybody to use. So since you're at home, we're going to improvise with whatever you have. Just make sure it's plastic or styrofoam. Can't get those nice glasses out of the pantry or out of the cabinets because your mom and dad or somebody in the house is not going to like that if you break them. You want something plastic. So for today's demonstration, I'm just going to use the basic solo cup here. It can be whatever color you want. So if we're doing a whole note, remember whole notes are four beats, then you got to count to four when you tap. So it'd be like this. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Now if it's a half note, remember half notes, instead of just the round note, it's got a stem on it, it's two beats, then you would tap like this. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. You can use one hand or you can use two. Now remember the quarter notes are solid inside, remember, and still have the stem, so they're one beat each, so it'd be more like a one, 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 which means you're tapping on the beat. Remember the quarter note's gonna get your beat in this song. Now the paired eighth notes, remember you got the little beam at the top, they're gonna be twice as fast as quarter notes, so instead of the quarter notes like one, 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 it'd be more like one and two and three and four, and they're gonna be lots faster. Now, sometimes today, you may see me doing things other than tapping the cup against the surface or the floor. I could use my fingers. So what if I wanted to do quarter notes and just tap? Or maybe eighth notes. So you might see me doing a combination. So what we're gonna do today is we're gonna use one of my favorites, Justin Timberlake songs, which is, you know the song I'm talking about, Can't Stop That Feeling? So we're going to use that song today to play our rhythms. Remember, we're looking at whole notes, half notes, quarter notes, and then the paired eighth notes put together is also one beat. So go grab your cup, pause the video, make sure it's plastic or styrofoam, not glass. Pause your video, and I'll meet you right back here. Everybody got your cup? Everybody ready? Now I'm nodding my head to the beat, that helps. We're gonna start with whole notes. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. You got the whole note? One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Let's try some half notes, two beats. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. You got it now. Follow my pattern. Now half notes still two beats. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Y'all ready for some quarter notes? Let's try them. One, 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 one. Remember your quarter notes, that's your beat. your head. Main thing is just keep that beat with the cup. Now we're going to start with some eighth notes in a second. Are you ready? Remember, they're twice as fast. Ready, steady, eighth notes, here we go. Now let's go back to the whole notes. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Get back to those whole notes. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Half notes, here we go. And one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. We're gonna go to quarter notes. This time we're gonna tap on the top. Watch, I'm about to change. I'm putting the cup down. Steady, steady, here we go. And one, 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 one. We're just gonna tap the beat. Almost like you made a drum. Got your quarter notes going? One, 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 one. I like the quarter notes, that makes it easier. That's right on the beat. Now I'm gonna take two fingers instead of one each, and we're gonna double it because we're gonna make those paired eighth notes. You got it? Ready? Here we go. It's easier if you alternate hands. Don't try it all in one hand. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and. Now pick the cup up. Two, three. Back to those whole notes. Four beats. One, two, three, four. 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 You ready for some more half notes? Two beats each. One, two. 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 Some more quarter notes. One beat each. Right on the beats. Back to some paired eighth notes. One and two and three and four. Eighth notes are the hardest because you don't want to go too fast and you don't want to get off the beat. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four. Back to whole notes. Three, four. Two, three, four. Two, three, four. Half notes, come on now. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one. Back to some quarter notes right on the beat. Nice. Good job, guys. Now you know how to keep rhythms using those whole notes. The half notes, the quarters, and the paired eighth notes. I hope you had a good job. If you like it, do it again. Find a different cup. See ya.